So what happened to your boyfriend?
Well, he got a bit of a bruise up here and I...
No, I mean, are you still together?
Oh, no. What about you?
Oh, I'm hopeless. I mean, I meet a girl, it seems to be going well, and then it just all goes wrong.
But do you know why?
I think I'm shy. I suppose I just need a woman to take me and show me the ropes.
I shouldn't worry. Women are supposed to be attracted to vulnerable men.
Do you really think so? Hi.
Hi. Was that you playing the guitar?
Yeah. Do you want to come and listen?
No. I was thinking of cutting your hands off.
Oh.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's this headache.
How'd you get that, then?
I've no idea. By the way, you haven't thought of playing a different instrument, have you?
Yeah, I have, actually. This.
My head feels like there's a dog running around inside.
What kind of dog?
Any dog, Tony.
You need someone to look after you. A boyfriend or something.
I'm saving myself for someone normal.
Look, are you going to be all right up there all on your own?
Actually, I've got someone coming round to look after me.
Oh, well, bang on the floor if you need any help, won't you? The drug rehab centre.
No, she was queuing behind me in a shop.
Shopping? She's never been out on her own shopping. Debs.
Oh, no. This can't be me. My legs aren't tartan.
No, Debs. It's okay. It's a blanket. Here.
Oh, no food, no, please. Well, maybe something from this tray.
Debs, no, Debs. Please. Oh.
That should see me through to the menopause.
Yeah, I tried to get Chanel number 19, but they only had the low numbers.
Is it perfume?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to.
It's all right.
I'm not used to getting presents. I've had a bit of a rest from men.
So, do you think you're ready for a serious relationship now?
Yes.
Brilliant.
Not necessarily with you.
Well, do you want to take off your jeans? I mean, your scarf.
I had to keep it on to hide a nasty rash.
Mm.
I think it was that perfume you gave me.
Oh, no. It looks more like an insect bite to me.
Put it there, too.
Well, you're probably sensitive like me. I only have to sniff after shave and I turn out like Elephant Man. Oh, do you want me to massage some yoghurt into it for you?
No, let's just watch telly. Where is it?
I moved it. The reception's better in my bedroom. Oh, come on, Pat, love. If I leave now, I can be there in half an hour. Yeah, I know. I was just feeling lonely. Of course I'm not seeing anyone else. Deborah, would you like to chat to my mummy?
It's not working. Open the doors.
No, I'll try again.
No!
What's happening?
Push the button to open the doors.
I did.
Oh, great. We're stuck.
Oh, dear.
Well, it's your turn. No, it's your turn to shout for help.
Oh, sorry. Something the matter with you, Deborah? You've been a bit moody all week.
Oh, never mind.
Help! Help!
Help!
I know what you need.
I have told you 100 times, Tony, you are not doing my bikini line.
No!
Do
Do do do do do do do do do do do do do do.
Have you been taking drugs?